Hello, world. I just wanted to let you know that despite persistent rumors, Ben Corbin is still very much alive.
Ben Corbin, this is your wake-up call.
Ah, so you followed up your TV series with a couple of crappy movies. So what? You made some money.
I really think you're gonna dig this.
Kid, I haven't dug anything since people actually used the word dig.
You know, people say I'm a man-hater. I actually feel sorry for men.
Stick her in one of your little snow globes, cork it and point a camera. Lightning in a bottle.
I got a feeling here, and I gotta tell you, kid, all the Viagra in the world hasn't done what this little broad did to me in a single heartbeat.
Donna, on demand.
I talk, you listen.
And then comes Donna. Into our home sneaks some hot chick vying for our attention.
I want answers. I want the flip side of the coin.
I simply found a girl with an interesting voice, original, and I wanted to capture it.
Prisoner? Provocateur? She wants us to figure it out.
Donna! Donna!
Detective Lewis of the LAPD. You know Virginia Hart?
They're all missing. A couple of cops are asking you about them.
DonnaMustDie.com.
I've heard enough of you.
Nobody is calling the police!
Oh, some zit-faced internet geek puts on a mask having a goof.
Once again, I got another disappearing act that has led me to you at this place.
Now she's missing. What the hell is going on here?
I'm busting out of here, and I will let you know exactly where I am.
Announce to the world that Donna's coming out 1 week from tonight.
Who knows how many people could show up?
You got some kind of wacko who says he's gonna do the chick, but maybe he just might do it.
You just need to trust that somewhere along the road, you left something behind. You made an impact on people's lives. They don't forget so easily.
Time!
That was the show.
And he needs Viagra to get
Thank you very much, Rose. That is the sound of your ass hitting the cutting room floor.